Very nice teamwork, though.
Pass to Kaycock with the right. Morbell traveled right there. Pin that ball against his hip. Nonetheless,
one. And he has a good-looking shot, so it's one where you just hope the law of averages plays out with him.
Kaycock, another offensive hustle in here. Final 220 of the first half, and there is a wide open rebound.
That way, right there.
Nice look ahead for Kaycock.
Go.
Andre Ingram to the rim. No, tip up and in, though. David, there. Well ahead of that. There's another offensive rebound. Now with 24.
Yeah, Melton's doing it all over the stat sheet. He also has three blocks on the night.
Kaycock again.
Three games tonight in the G League.
Stockton gives it off. Kaycock for the lay-in.